The County Family Resource Network is now accepting nominations for its Hero Awards. The past 6 years, the FRN awards for Marion County people who are actively helping the community. In years past, the Resource Network would have had a dinner and awards ceremony, but because of COVID-19, they won't this year. Instead, the winners will receive a trophy and a gift certificate to a local restaurant. Nominations will be accepted until June 30th, and after that, the Resource Network will narrow down the picks and then have the community choose the top four winners.
And we believe there are heroes everywhere in Marion County, and we want to find them, let them know we appreciate them, and sometimes just by recognizing heroes, you cause other ones to stand up, and that's what this is about.
To submit a nomination can be found on our website, WBOI.com.